Hello everyone, I'm Rahul and this is my YouTube channel. Today we are talking about the new movie review of The Outlaw. The Outlaw starring the Adam Devine, P.R.C. Watson, Ella Blackling and Nan Dobler, the 19-minute feature from Adam Sandler's Happy Madison is often a laugh out loud. Before it falls the victim of formalistic tropes and bioleptic writing that does not add anything of significance to the journey. Having an incredible cast, round up the brilliantly by the Purna Jagannath, Michael Rocker and Richard Kent, Julie Haggard and Lil Ren, the film looks the promising on the surface after it all. It's got everything action-packed summer comedy. Sitcom-like execution from the director Tyler Sinder and script by the Ben Jones and Evie Tonnant ask too much of its cast. Things take a major turn after the aunt make a phone call to Astoria's local facility holding Parker belonging. As luck would have it, soon to be in the law and Billy Boss and Lily Blackling suddenly show up, through some very brief incarceration with a Peric parents the night before and moment that finds Sam drunk out of this mind spilling secret about his bank and helpless character soon as the mightiest robbery mastermind by pair of masked men believed to be the ghost of Bandit. A pair of nutritious high-tech thieves known as the elaborate robberies. As the robbery unfolds and Aun observes the situation carefully, he gets a feeling that Billy and Lily might actually be behind the robbery and work his hardest to prove it. Throughout the entire film, none of their characters evolve much, nor do their action often any depth. Instead, we are the subject to a lot of fluff to cover up this mistake. Find ourselves some very entertaining situation like a wedding bakery shootout that feature a very funny appearance from Bestie Sotto and Jackie Sandro. Outlaw has a workable premises with a great star-studded and cast lead, but the sincere Devine is a funny with a great potential outside its humor. But it never hit the mark, only works in the piece due to the recycled idea of formalic tropes across the cliché writing. The film worked hard to be likable, but it takes some heartbreaking lazy turn that did not elevate the story or its character. Because of this, it's hard to tell what the movie wants to be and just how far it can go with a basic premise. This movie is a C rating and The Outlaw is now streaming on Netflix. So thank you so much and please subscribe my YouTube channel.